We played Brooklyn last night, and that place is like fake land. That shit's
yeah.
It was awesome. It was awesome. The bands were great, whatever. But the crowd was a bunch of fucking twats. I fucking jumped out of the box and got in trouble. That tells you something. Fuck that place. And they had no fucking toilet paper or a doorknob.
They got tits.
You know how to use toilet paper.
Bro, I had to use a receipt to wipe my ass, dude.
No doorknob.
I fucking stand tall.
Thank you.
Yo, thank you guys for putting on this show, man. This song's about that. It's about me and my boy Meat over here in our little neck of the woods putting on shows. Hope everybody has a good time.
Yeah. Everything we do is about charity and hardcore. Hardcore community saved my life in more and more ways than not. Kept me out of jail for years at a time. Yeah, I still went to jail, but it got me through that. And guess what? I'm a really nice guy, and I got big, heavy hands and feet, so let's fucking go. It's called Proper Spirit.
We'll be right back.
this song right here. I don't know where the fuck the cops are in Brockton, but they all can suck my dick. Where I come from, I got 5 assault and officer charges. I just got cleared of 1 in March. I won every fucking case, fuck all them pigs. They got their fucking ass whooped. This one goes out to any motherfucking criminal or awesome person that beat up a cop that was fucking with them. Fuck the pigs. It's called bacon, bitch.
Yo, sing along. ACAB.
ACAB, bitch.